Alright, y'all, I'm back with some more Tiny Troopers gameplay. And I got something special for you guys for this episode. We are going to be fighting zombies. I got the sound turned all the way up, too. Trying to get hit at all. These first, like, probably like 3 or 4 waves. Combo. I'll be right here for the cutscene. Pretty much as close as you can get, I think. Like, I don't think. Oh, maybe that's because I had to shoot those zombies. Had no chance. Let's go. Oh, no! Man, I wasn't trying to take a hit. Yeah, those chickens explode when they get near you, so. Just gotta shoot them off sight. Oh no, it's that guy. I know you hear him. Suicide bomber. I see you. Look at the chicken. Ah! I'm usually not this bad. Wait a minute. Away from me, get away. Over fire. Oh no! Airdrop. I don't know if airdrops go away. I know, like, stuff like that health thing right there goes away. But I don't know about airdrops. Oh, there was only this one guy left and I missed him. See, look, that health pack's about to go away. Got it just in time. I know, I want to shoot. Let me just show y'all what happens when the suicide bomb gets to you. See, that's heavy damage right there. So this is just a little quick gameplay. You know, I could survive for longer, but like, you know, that'd be a really long video. It'd take a long time to upload. Oh, whoa, I thought those were rocks. I didn't know those were stripes. Whoa, I thought those were just rockets. Oh, how did that zombie not die? I was trying to lead him over there. But yeah, that's gonna be it for recording. obviously you see my high score. I could have gone a lot longer, but I just wanted to have a short video, a little quick video, just introducing you to the mode, and I'm out.